Automated Analytics 2.4 provides a number of new enhancements. When working with SAP HANA data sources, Automated Analytics now delegates model training computations to the SAP HANA Automated Predictive Library by default. You can change this behavior by clearing the checkmark on the Model Training Delegation tab of the Application Preferences. Note that computation cannot be delegated to SAP HANA when you use the Recommendation or Social modules, apply a custom cutting strategy, or when the model generates a decision tree. Also note that APL version 2.4 or higher is required and must match the version number of the SAP Predictive Analytics desktop or server. HANA must be version 1.00.102.02 or higher, and the HANA user must have permission to run the APL. When an error is generated, a new contact support button is now available in the Automated Analytics Messages dialog. This enables you to easily generate the log file you need to provide to SAP support when you create a support ticket. Database support has been added for IBM Pure Data System for Analytics 7.1x, previously known as Netezza. You can now enter the user key code and specify the license key file location during the silent installation process for SAP Predictive Analytics, using the new user key code and license key file parameters. You can use one or both parameters in the same command. For more details, see the SAP Predictive Analytics 2.4 Desktop Installation Guide. Thanks for watching.